See what will happen after I raise this up. I hope there is no water inside, because there is a mattress. I'm afraid that it will soak up with water. Oh good, it's not wet, thank you. Thankfully, it's not wet inside. Yay. But of course there's something in here. Oh, there's lots of what kind of bugs that are inside of it. Hopefully. There we go. Look at guys. Yay! If there is a lot of dust inside, as long as there is no water and no bugs, it's fine. So, oh, I'm so glad. But, hey, what's wrong? Where is the rope here? This is the rope. Oh mommy. Oh, not too bad. It's worn out. What can I do with it? It should be tightened. I think I better move this. Yeah. So I can tighten this. I don't know how to. Let's see if I can do it. Tie. after work. Like that. I think it's okay. We'll see. Okay. Now, I can't. Oops. Yeah. I'm floating on the ground. There you go. This one is dirty, so I'm going to put this away first. And then it's the way. See? There. I have to look. There you go. Yeah. Let it dry before I will put it back to the... You know how the storm here, that's the tornado. That's temporary. I need the wall. Hey, there's water. Wait, where's the... Hey, there's a lot of bugs. Go away. It's not really a lot of damage, but I need to go inside so I can clean up the dust from the tree. It's good, guys. It's not wet, so I'm okay for that. Okay. Thank you. It's not a lot of damage. Yay! So I still can sleep here for my nap this afternoon. Oh, I need to get this. My plant. place. Oh, where's the other wall? How many pages is lost? Oh, here. Thank you.